Do you sing in the shower?
Yes. I like these romantic songs that are called boleros, and there's millions of them, and they're very melodramatic and romantic. So you're in the shower and you're singing.
Are you a good singer?
I can belt it in the shower. And it's got good acoustic, so it's okay. I have a shower that only has like one string of water, not like lots of it.
Oh, like a hose?
And I kind of sing and dance because I put it in my shoulder. It's like a whole party in there, you know? I move, I'm laying down. My husband thinks I'm crazy.
Did anyone tell you what this is all about?
They told me you're gonna ask me random questions, and I answered the first thing that comes in my head.
That is the 6-minute marathon.
Let's do it.
Let's start that clock. Okay, first question. What is the best compliment you've ever received?
I think you're a good mother.
What is your biggest pet peeve?
Like something you don't like?
Yeah, something irritating.
Oh, the noise in the light, or, you know, noises that nobody else hears and that drive me crazy. They're everywhere.
What about now?
Now, no. Not so bad in my house, at least.
Which co-star over the years made you laugh the most on set?
I gotta say, I laughed a lot with Owen. Maybe there's somebody else. I mean, I've had some good ones. Hey, Tiffany Haddish. How funny is she?
How do you unplug?
I meditate. I can meditate for 1 minute, or I can meditate straight 2.5 hours, no problem.
Wow. All right, what is the most recent show you've binge watched?
I just discovered the Chicago PD, Chicago Fire. I'm in a Chicago phase right now.
Hey, those are all on NBC.
You want to watch something that has many episodes because we're in lockdown. So my whole family were in the Chicago thing.
What movies of your own do you rewatch?
I don't rewatch them, but I really want to rewatch Frida. It's been a long time.
Oh, well, that would mean a lot.
You know, I watch a Fool's Roisin a couple of times because it just comes up on the TV a lot. And me, I forget it's me. I get into the films. That's how much I like films. Oh, but if it's bad, I'm watching everything. Even like, oh my God, that wig. Oh my God. And my husband hates it because I ruin it for him.
But you don't turn it off. You just hate on it.
Yeah.
Yeah. They call that hate watching.
I do it. I'm sorry.
When was the last time you told a lie?
Probably every day, but today I'm clear. I'm in the clear for today. You know what? I'm not much of a liar, but I am Mexican, so I like to embellish.
It's just making a good story better.
Probably the last time I lied, not too long ago, probably I lied yesterday about my weight to my husband.
I feel all lies about weight should be accepted. There should just
I agree with you. I agree with you. It's kind of like embellishing in the other direction.
I also think lies about your drinking. That could also be okay.
Yeah, I like you. I think we can be good friends, you and I.
We could have fun. Okay, if you could be any age for a week, what age would you be?
I'm excited about my age. I don't lie about my age, for example.
We don't have to, because as far as I can tell, you're ageless. Or possibly reverse aging.
I'm liking you more and more by the minute. But I like my numbers. I like being 54.
Yeah.
It's an accomplishment.
I feel the same way. I love my age. I'm 49. I'm all for it. I love middle age.
But you know what? I hated when I turned 30. Oh my God, I had a crisis.
I know, because I think when you're young, you can't imagine not being described as young. But once you're over it and you get used to it,
yeah.
Who cares? What's an experience you would like to relive?
Oh, meeting my husband. That was so romantic. I would love to relive some of the time with my child when she was younger, and she used to cuddle me all the time. Oh, baby snuggles, puppy snuggles. Oh yeah, my dogs that have passed away. I've had so many dogs in my lifetime. You know, I would like to relive the times with the people, my grandmother, with the people and the animals that are no longer with me. If I really had a genie and I had a choice, I think that's a big one.
All right, here's a turn. What is your favorite way to exercise?
I like yoga. But I invented an exercise that it's like 5 minutes and it works my entire body. I have invented like one little routine that it's very weird, and that it's kind of working.
What is that? Can you tell us? Can you share?
I can't. Like, I would have to get up and show you. But it really, like, you're sore the next day, and when you're doing it, you don't feel it because I use inertia to do it. This is a whole other show we need to do together.
I need this because I don't have any patience to work out.
Me neither, but I do like yoga.
Yeah, me too. You and I could definitely hang out.
This is way more than an interview or a marathon, however you want to call it.
Okay, what is the most important trait in a partner?
True love.
Yeah.
Because then if you have that, you have a lot of good traits in there.
Do you sing in the shower?
Yes. And in the bath.
Oh, in the bath? Oh, that's interesting. What do you sing in the bath?
Sometimes Mexican songs from my childhood. Whatever comes into my head.
What's your favorite song from childhood?
Oh, you know, I like these romantic songs that are called boleros, and there's millions of them. And they're very melodramatic and romantic. So you're in the shower and you're singing.
Are you a good singer?
I can belt it in the shower. And it's got good acoustic, so it's okay. I have a shower that only has like one string of water, not like lots of it.
Oh, like a hose?
And I kind of sing and dance because I put it in my shoulder. It's like a whole party in there, you know? I move, I'm laying down. My husband thinks I'm crazy. Nobody's watching you. You can do so, you know, you can enjoy the water. Why do you have to stand?
People are missing out.
You're missing out, baby.
All right, Salma, you were such a delight. This was really fun.
Try it. Try the shower thing.